you can get the cuff in on this hand. Cuff, yeah? Cuff. That's better. Now, switch up and hit immediately. That's too straight. Then bend your arm. Keep the tennis that way. Slap the wrist that way. That's it. That's it. Now, just relax your shoulders. And fire it forward. That's right. Spring it on. That's it. And again. That's better. That's the side. Should be this way. That way. That's it, yeah. See how you get round it?
Yeah.
Now, when you get in that round position there, bend it. That's too straight. That's it. Now you can sink it down. Look at that. Force. Yeah, and then you that straight. Bound it. And turn it into the middle line at the same time. That's much stronger. Good. That's it. Just squeeze on that. Yeah, so, you know, when you do it, turn to there, and then you can go again.
Do it again, sorry. Let's have another go, though. Just go bounce back a little bit.
Sorry?
Project your shoulder forward and bounce back a little bit so you don't leave a straight arm.
Do hit me in space.
Shoulder forward. Didn't move. Twisting a hell of a lot.
No, Steve's twisting a lot. I mean, he's coming off his ankle.
And yeah, extended everything. It's coming back, aren't it?
That was better.
Bicep there, yeah,
I'll guide.
Bend your wrist back. No, I'll move you that way. Go. It's
better.
Is
she struggling with it?
Well,
I'm fine, yeah, I'm kind of.
Yeah. Again, she chew and the fong are both out. So the fong and that are both like this.
Right.
Actually, you've done the roll, just push that there, and you're going to get into a nasty break. You'll push the roll off. All these things come off the ground. Well, you're some catty there, isn't
it? Well, I'm just going to get no blows if that's the right angle. Yeah. I've been hitting it from a different side of the way.
Hell of a different one. Yeah. Can't put the pressure on. Okay, don't bother breaking then. Yeah.